Y'all got Denny's here?
Yeah.
Fuck Denny's, bro. Fuck Denny's, man. I wish people would quit shooting up movie theaters and shoot up a fucking Denny's, okay? Because if you get gunned up at a Denny's, that's on you, playboy. Have some respect and take your family to IHOP like a real man. Denny's suck. Everything at Denny's tastes like eggs and onions. Everything. The air, the pie. Even the silverware if you just run in there and lick them. Place a shithole. And what do they clean the tables with? Syrup? Fucking once you sit down, you can't even get up. I'm like, yes, we're staying for lunch. I'm trapped. And all the waitresses look like shit at every location. How do they do it? They even have a job application, or they just have like a special mirror. And if you look like shit, then you're on staff, Cynthia. But you gotta wear a hat, cause nothing looks better than shit in a hat. Put on your hat, shit it, waffle up. Okay, hey Denny's, bruh. And half the waitresses got whiskers. Would you shave your ladies, Denny? Shave your ladies before you put them on the dance floor. Lady look like a damn cat. Meow, meow. Meow, come to Denny's. Sorry for the bad service. I just gave birth to a bunch of babies in a cardboard box in the kitchen. And we's all out of milk. I hate Denny's, bro. I hate Denny's and I keep going back there. I keep going back. This me every time I leave Denny's. Man, fuck this place, man. A week later. Yes, ma'am. Table for one, please. Yeah. By the window? Yes, ma'am. Thank you. Yeah, in case there's a drive-by, I go down with this shithole.